called Forever.
Thank you.
Yeah, boy!
Thank you guys so much. Test? Huge thank you to Proud Marys for having me. This is my first time in part of the First Timers Club. Woo! I hope you're having a good time so far. Please tip your bartenders, grab another drink. This is a Stevie Nicks song called Stop Dragging My Heart.
Yeah!
1, 2, 3, hey!
Sorry.
Thank you.
I miss you.
so much. I call that one Betty. Slash Heather. How are we doing on time over there? 10 minutes? Not like the circus. Like a... Hey, it's on the demo. It's called Ringling. I met a boy named Zach Ringling in a pub crawl in Berlin. I told my very religious mother that I was at church instead of a pub crawl. And we had a great time. He was a terrible dancer, which made it even more fun. I went to a military ball with him. And I always ask that anybody that's here while I'm playing the song, just remove your hat just to support the troops. He's in the army. I present to you Ringling. Thank you guys so much. Thank you for just being here in general. This is such a great cause, raising money for such amazing people that, you know, have some unfortunate events that happen to them. If you have any money that you're able to donate, please to the front. I do know that everything that has to do with local music revolves around a community. And I've been trying to introduce myself to the Atlantic City community just because of the great people. Please, after my set, please go to him safe. Please listen to the other artists. They're amazing. And if you haven't already, please help yourself to some free stickers, demos, and some pins. If you want to look me up, I'm on everything possible. Just trying to pay back my student loans, having some good old time playing some tunes. Thank you to Proud Marys for having me as well. This is my last song of the evening.
One more.
This is my last song of the evening. It's one of my favorites.
Wherever you want to put it, we're starting a trend.
I mean,
here.
This is where it would be seen most.
Probably like right there.
Yeah, right in front of
what
the
was this? Like, I forget what
that was. Goalkeeper.
Yeah. Why did someone do that? I don't even get it.
I don't know. And I had my other sticker right here too, and someone took it off. Hopefully, yours will live on.
What kind of asshole bought these stickers? Wait, the laser something.
That's like the worst
there
can't figure
out. Oh, I got
oh my god, I know that. Look at it. I got it. It's the shadow of Brianna. Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah.
We're really expensive, so.